Lawler Rink in North Andover, Massachusetts. Merrimack women's hockey resumes. Hockey East play taking on the UNH Wildcats. Both goaltenders are sophomores this year, competing head-to-head. Here's Curtis, wraparound is home. Joanna Curtis, her 10th goal of the season. That's a team high for UNH, and the Wildcats strike first here at Lawler Rink. Back come the Warriors on the right side. Jackie Piper. Five Navy jerseys surrounding. Piper pulls up the break. Shot from Bonfi. That one's good. Tied at one. Aaron Hamlin watching on. Puck loose. Up the left side. McManus fires to the middle. Gets wrapped around. And a shot good. A scoreless first in which we saw 8 shots combined. Right now we have 11 combined. Schlegel down the middle, score for UNH. Curtis dashing up the left lane, trying to drop it back off behind Cage. Schlegel's shot goes. To the right wing circle, back out Kramer. Fires down the middle, puck is loose between the circles, regathered by Merrimack. Kramer lines up and scores! Number 3 of the year, Dominic Kramer. 43 seconds. Empty net. Curtis can put this one away. Curtis scores! UNH for the second time this season knocks off Merrimack. This one tonight by the final of 5-2.